Hello and welcome to CityBeat, the gist of news that drives India's hottest real estate markets. Today, we talk about Tamil Nadu's capital Chennai and the latest developments in the real estate market of the city. The Tamil Nadu state government has kick-started the process to regulate the real estate sector in Chennai. For this, the government plans to constitute a subcommittee that will formulate the rules in line with the center's draft rules for the Real Estate Act 2016. This step is expected to bring more transparency, keep a check on project status, and also penalize the defaulting developers. In another development, the Chennai Metropolitan Development Authority is seeking permissions to go online for project proposals and status. An online system would make the process of submission of construction project applications hassle-free and ease the tracking of project status. The authority plans to go online with the process in collaboration with National Informatics Center. Also, to give the much-needed thrust to the affordable housing segment, the developers' body, CREDAI, has urged the government to hand over transferable development rights, or TDRs, at concessional rates to the developers. Rights worth rupees 1,000 crore are available with the Tamil Nadu Slum Clearance Board sanctioned by the government, which the board has not been able to liquidate. CREDAI Chennai President Suresh Krishna has also said that the government will have to modify the development regulations in order to facilitate the use of TDRs for the affordable housing segment. Meanwhile, amid various steps being taken to regulate and facilitate housing in the city, the state government has been rapped by the Madras High Court for not yet planning to use GPS equipment for measuring and protecting land across the city. In a recent ruling, the court called the government penny-wise and pound-foolish. GPS acquisition is a central scheme and the state government is offered 100% subsidy on it. At present, the city needs 32 GPS devices, one for each district. Thanks for watching. To know more about the real estate market in top cities, follow us on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram.